The East Gaston High School football team will take on Florida High September 29th at Florida High School in Tallahassee, Florida. Florida High, which is a Florida State University school, has a new defensive lineman coach, Justin Shanks. He's a former defensive tackle for Florida State. Coaching has always been my passion. I just wanted to give the kids the same opportunity that my coaches gave to me, said Shanks during an interview with the Tallahassee Democrat. Gaston also has a new coach. After Corey Fuller resigned to take the head position, coaching job at God Be High, Joey Stripling was given the job. Stripling was the head coach of the football team at West Gaston High, which made Stripling no stranger to the Gaston County. He has either been a head or assistant coach in the county since 2010. This will be the first time since 2014 that Gaston and Florida would face off on the field. Florida took home the win that game, beating Gaston 44-6. But with the new coaches on both sides and 3 years of unfamiliarity between the two, this can make for an intense game. Neither team can assume what the other would do next. Anything is possible.